I'm just saying, I'm acknowledging that these conflicts of the regions are most of them are interlinked. So we try with different projects to work also with friends and colleagues from Azerbaijan. We try to bring the civil societies of all these countries or republics together. We are an organization of civil society, we work with civil society, we are not working with politicians or official policies.
But you should take into account political issues.
That's why I'm sitting here.